pleasure having you. So today on our English time, we are going to learn some phrases that is really useful. Speaking phrases is our title for today. یک سری اصطلاح‌های روزمره رو می‌خوایم یاد بگیریم. Speaking phrases. So here our first phrase is you're welcome. خیلی استفادهش میکنیم. You're welcome. خواهش میکنم. اما میخوایم بیایم یه سری اصطلاحات دیگه بجز you're welcome رو یاد بگیریم. پس همه اینها میتونیم به جای you're welcome ازش استفاده کنیم. به معنای خواهش میکنم. You're welcome. The first one is cool. Cool. My pleasure. My pleasure. My pleasure یعنی باعث افتخارم بود. خواهش میکنم. My pleasure. Not at all. Not at all. A و O. بین A و O صداش میشه. Not at all. Not at all. یعنی هیچی نبود. کاری نکردم که خواهش میکنم. Not at all. Don't mention it. Don't mention it. لازم به گفتن نیست. لازم به خواهش کردن نیستش. لازم به تشکر نیستش. Don't mention it. Don't mention it. You got it. You got it. It's another phrase that we can use for you're welcome. And the last one is certainly. 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 So all of them, all of these words, these phrases, we can use instead of you're welcome. پس به جای you're welcome از این عبارت ها میتونیم استفاده کنیم. Cool, my pleasure, not at all, don't mention it, you got it, certainly. Next one is I think. من فکر میکنم وقتی کسی ازتون نظر میخواد اکثرا همه با I think جواب میدن. من فکر میکنم این درسته. من فکر میکنم این غلطه. به جای I think بیایم از یه سری عبارتهای دیگه استفاده کنیم. Okay, let's start. If you ask me, اگه نظر من رو بخوای, if you ask me, the next one, it's my belief that, عقیده منه که, و بعد نظرتون رو میگید. It's my belief that. Belief یعنی عقیده, نظر. Next one, in my point of view, in my point of view, از دیدگاه من, از دیدگاه من, in my point of view. And the last one, to my way of thinking. Thinking. To my way of thinking. که دوباره باز معنیش همون میشه. من اینطور فکر میکنم. از فکر من. از دیدگاه من. To my way of thinking. So all of these phrases mean I think. همه اینا در معنای I think هستن که میتونه به جای اون استفاده بشه. Here again some another way of telling I think. As far as I can tell, تا اونجایی که میتونم بگم, as far as I can tell. Next one, as far as I'm concerned. Concerned. As far as I'm concerned. And the last one, I honestly believe that. من حقیقتاً باور دارم که. I honestly believe that. Believe. باور داشتن. So there are some ways to tell I think. Now, let's know some speaking phrases instead of I love you. We know the meaning of I love you. Let's know some other phrases for this sentence. یه سری عبارت های سری اصطلاح های دیگه به جای این جمله میتونیم به کار ببریم. The first one is I adore you. Adore یعنی تحسین کردن، پرستش کردن. I adore you. The next one is you are all I want. You're all I want. تو همه چیزی هستی که من میخوام. You are all I want. And the next one, you're precious. You are precious. So these are some ways to tell I love you. So here again, some other phrases for telling I love you. The first one is you set my heart on fire. You set my heart on fire. The next one is you complete me. Complete یعنی تکمیل کردن، کامل کردن. You complete me. And the last phrase is you are my reason for living. تو دلیل من برای زندگی هستی. You are my reason for living. And that's all for saying I love you. Now here, some speaking phrases for telling no. وقتی میخوایم یک جواب نه بگیم، از یک سری عبارت ها میتونیم استفاده کنیم. The first one is, I'd love to, but I can't. خیلی دوست داشتم، اما نمیتونم. I'd love to, but I can't. The next one, I am already booked. یعنی یه برنامه دیگه ای دارم. از قبل یه برنامه تعیین شده و برای اون الان برنامه دارم. I'm already booked. I'm already booked. The next one is maybe another time. شاید یه وقت دیگه. نه، شاید یه وقت دیگه. Maybe another time. Maybe another time. Now let's know some speaking phrases with thank you. به جای این میتونیم این عبارت ها رو استفاده کنیم. The first one is many thanks. Many thanks. خیلی خیلی ممنون. Many thanks. The next one is that's so kind of you. That's so kind of you. The next one, I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you enough. نمیدونم چطوری ازت تشکر کنم. I can't thank you enough. That's all for speaking phrases for today. Thanks for watching this.